लिविंग एंड नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स। चिल्ड्रन, वी सी अ वाइड वैरायटी ऑफ थिंग्स अराउंड अस। सम आर लिविंग व्हाइल अदर्स आर नॉन लिविंग। लेट अस लर्न मोर अबाउट लिविंग एंड नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स टुडे। All animals and plants are living things. Human beings are also living things. Living things move, grow, breathe, need food, feel changes, and reproduce. Let us see first point. Living things move. Living things can move on their own. Animals move from one place to another in search of food and shelter. Animals such as dogs, cats, and human beings walk with the help of their legs. Birds and bees fly with the help of wings. Fish move with the help of fins. Plants do not move from place to place because they do not have to look for food. Green plants make their own food. Some plants move in a special way. For example, a lotus flower opens out at sunrise and closes at night. The leaves of mimosa, that is, touch-me-not plant, close when touched. Thus, plants show movement. Non-living things like books, toys, and chairs do not move on their own. They move only when someone moves them. Living things grow. Plants and animals grow with time. Non-living things like dolls and cricket bats do not grow. Living things breathe. All living things need air to breathe. We breathe through our nose. Several other animals breathe through their noses too. Cockroaches, butterflies, and mosquitoes breathe through air holes in their body. Plants breathe through tiny pores called stomata present in their leaves. Human beings breathe through their nose. Non-living things do not breathe. Living things need food. Living things need food to grow. Food gives us energy to work and move. Animals eat plants or flesh of other animals as food. Plants do not need to go in search of food. They make their own food in the presence of air, water, and light. Non-living things do not need food to eat. Living things feel changes. We can feel changes around us like hot and cold weather. In the same way, animals and plants can also feel changes around them. Most animals feel or sense changes around them with the help of their sense organs, that is, eyes to see, ears to hear, nose to smell, tongue to taste, and skin to touch. Animals like cockroach, grasshopper, and butterfly have special body parts called antennae, which help them to feel changes around them. Plants also feel changes around them. For example, mimosa, that is, touch-me-not plant, feels a touch. A lotus flower opens out at sunrise and closes at night. Plants can also feel light and grow towards it. Non-living things do not feel changes. Living things reproduce. The process by which living things produce more of their own kind is called as reproduction. Animals. Animals reproduce by either laying egg or giving birth to young ones. A woman gives birth to a baby, while a pigeon and hen lay eggs from which chicks come out. Plants. Most plants reproduce with the help of seeds. These seeds grow into new plants. Some plants also give rise to new plants with the help of their roots, stem, or leaves. For example, rubber plant, money plant, and sugarcane. Non-living things do not reproduce.